He said just so he can watch some of the court.
Get over here in front of him and see him back.
Yeah. And make mistakes like I do. F sharp, is that what you're hitting? Or F?
Yeah,
that's
what I was hitting.
Yeah.
Straight F.
Thank you.
was hitting B minor. That sounds more like a next one.
I don't know. I can't remember now. I've
had to play it 1,000 times. I don't know.
Thank you.
remember. Came whatever came into his mind, he just said, he said, Mother Weather. And that's where it said, had that too. But it's something like Highway Nigger or something like that. I can't remember what it is. Pretty bad title, really, nowadays. Muddy Weather. That's why I just, he just said whatever. So he just started to say to me, and he told his life, Fred's told his story like that. So he said, Muddy Weather. Boy, his dad is a good fiddler. Have you ever heard him take it? Oh, different Fred. I mean, almost like a metronome.
Yeah, my gosh, he was smooth. Now that's Fred's dad?
Yeah, no. Yeah, yeah. At least on King. He had
probably the best on King fiddle.
Huh?
I think he's the best on
King.
Oh,
yeah. Oh, he was good, smooth, yeah. He had 24 children, I think. Well, he married a woman that had some, so Fred's got 23 brothers and sisters, or half brothers, and all of them played music. All of them did.
All of them played?
Played music. I get along. The way he talks, I don't think they all got along that
well.
I played with him at the St. Louis at the festival up there, but I don't.
My father-in-law had one sister and 15 brothers, and they all played ball.
Well, yeah, they had their own team.
Two teams, didn't they? They didn't play against one another.
They almost had two teams. Lee's tapes. Have you got his records in yet?
I've got a CD, I think.
Yeah. Now Fred, if he'll do it, can play exactly like his dad.
I'll bet
he won't do it. Well, yeah, I'm faster. His dad was just like rocking that boy.
He had to tremendous crazy. Oh, just, yeah. Just knock your socks off here, bring tears to your eyes.
Yeah. He and Art, I'd put kind of in the same class, and then there was a guy named Cotton Pone from Arkansas. Those three were not real fast, but they were really smooth. Yeah, they were really smooth.
He just used that 8-mode, 16-mode, the way you phrased it, you know, just jump right out at you.
Thank you.
Well, I went to the man's funeral Thursday morning. They loved that time. Yep, lost anyway. You know Doug Mahnkey died?
Yeah.
And after it over, I totally thought, I said, well, it's just a shame we didn't get a fiddler. Mason said we couldn't find one, except some guy played the brass. Well, I thought, too bad, because HK or even you, although, I mean, nothing against even you, but I mean, Doug is 102. He was 102. Boy, he loved fiddling. Last of the really good storytellers.
Yeah,
really is. Get in here. Let's go. We can scoot around here. All right. Look, that Cincinnati Sally Ann. Thank you.
that chair out, and let's kind of let it in. I'll move over a little bit too. Yeah, just move around a little bit. Let Bobby in. Do we want Bobby in?
Well, not really.
Just play, come in.
Thank you. Thank you.
Please, Jesus. I'm kind of learning this, so I'm going to wear you guys out with it.
Practice on up.
Can help them find This really works.
Yeah, I've used to use it before.
I can't get it loose now.
Drive home right here.
Bob, it's your turn.
What do you use for it?
I won't say what he called it.
Gorilla snot, he said.
Gorilla snot?
Yeah. What a name.
But it works. Slipping on me a while ago, I couldn't keep it straight.
First picture.
Thank you. church or whatever.
Yeah.
65, 6.
Thank you.
makes a playoffs.
Yeah, you
good time to learn.
Thank you. Thank you.
Fiddler's Dream?
Yes, right.
If I can take it.
Hard to play.
That's hard to play. There's not in there.